Okay, here we go this time. Hello everyone, I'm going to show you how an expert with 1,000 hours in Project Zomboid starts. We're going to be doing Apocalypse, we're going to be doing Riverside. This is my single player comatose build, and let's just jump right into it. This build is meant to be pretty hard to start out with. Actually, let's go for Shaggy. Shaggy seems to be much stronger than Tank Hill. So, game plan here is to go to the VHS store, go to the library, and kind of just sit and wait and read through it as we try to survive the apocalypse. Got the trailer home to start. Oh, but we at least have a weapon. Here we go. Just enough gas. I'm wondering if any does anybody have a watch? Jesus. Well, I do kind of need a watch. I'm gonna go ahead and finish the rest of these. They're completely silent. Thank you. A very productive first day. Very chaotic.